Hey guys, very sad news. The 18 years old Swiss cyclist Muriel Furrer has died following a crash at the World Championship in Zurich. The sports governing body and event organization said on Friday, "It is with great sadness the Union Cyclist International Organizing Committee of the 20